हेलो, वेलकम बैक. सो टुडे आई एम गोना ट्राई समथिंग अनयूजुअल और समथिंग न्यू आई वुड से. सो आई एम गोना क्रिएट आई मेकअप यूजिंग वैसलीन. यस, वैसलीन इज लाइक मल्टीपर्पज वन. इट्स मॉइस्चराइजिंग, सो इट्स नॉट गोना हार्म योर आईलिड्स एनी वे. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो आई एम गोना टेक ओनली टू प्रोडक्ट्स, ब्लश और यू कैन टेक आई शेडो एज वेल एंड वैसलीन. So I'm just taking blush because I just want to stress on the fact that you just need a pigmentation to apply it on your eyelids. You can use blush or you can use even lipstick as well. But lipstick is quite already moisturizing and applying Vaseline on top of it, it's not a good idea. So something like matte, something like powder blush. I have done a very light face makeup already. So now let's start with the eye makeup. I'm gonna apply blush over my eyelids. You can use a brush as well. I'm trying to keep this as simple as possible, so that's why I'm not using brush also. I just blended the blush using my fingers all over my eyelids. Now comes showstopper, ta-da, Vaseline. So I'm going to apply a thin layer of Vaseline on my eyelids. So instead of rubbing the Vaseline, I'm just tapping it very gently. So Vaseline, it gives a glossy effect to your eyelids. As you can see, it looks glossy eye makeup. So after this, just as usual, curl your eyelashes and apply a layer of mascara. Since Vaseline can be used as makeup remover, I'm not going to apply any kajal or eyeliner on my upper waterline or on my eyelids because that's going to just smudge the product. So I'm just going to add a little bit of kajal on my lower waterline because if I don't do so, it might look very pale. So this is like the easiest makeup I could try out. So this is my first experiment, but I kind of like it. I hope you like it as well. And please hit the like icon if you really like the content. And also subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss on such girly stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.